just beginning, but what we know so far is that Major General Green,
an Afghan general, also were wounded. U.S. officials say it appears that
6,600 American servicemen and women who have lost their lives.